Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Etrian Odyssey 3 HD with me, Voltage McGammar. Let's head on back down to that floor and kill some more moles. I also need to remember to reset my limit skills again because I did bring out the other party and equip their stuff again. So as always, let's see, not you. You two, you need to not die, and you two need to buff. Okay. More damage is good. But not dying is even better, because then I am free to do more damage. I'm pretty satisfied with the one drop that I got from that weird worm thing, and the other drop that I got from that mommy dragon. That sure is a bunch of words I just said. Anyway, it's what they are. The encounter rate here is very high. There's also a quest in the bar that I haven't done. I don't think I'm equipped to get the conditionals for it yet. And I'm not sure what the respawn rate is for that kind of thing. So I'm putting it off. I'm going to keep on exploring the new floor until I try and do that request. Okay, I need more of these bones. And so I will stop my exploration to be able to get them. Weak to ice, not resistant to ice. Ice it is. Good. That's not the one I needed, but okay. Loot is loot, and I shouldn't look it in the mouth. Don't need these. It's sad that I've gotten to a point where I'm looking at the monsters and going like, I'm not looking at the monsters for being the monsters, I'm looking at the monsters for being parts. Does that make me the monster? Oh. Are you moving? I don't remember that being over there. Alright, here we go again. How did I have this denoted on the previous floor? I can use the map function to check. How did I have this demoted on the previous floor? Yellow for riding, red for moving. Got it. So like that, and then like that. How long does it go? Very far. Very far indeed. Okay. Good to know. That's a good shortcut. But where am I? Dragons! Okay, don't call for mom. Don't call for mom. Buff the damage, buff the damage, buff the damage. Kill, kill, kill. I really need to just kill the baby. It feels real bad to say that! Okay. Alright. Very good. Okay. It sure is nice just having meteors. Ooh, another small scale. Oh, that... Hello there. There's another thing I can surf on here. Are they coming at me whenever I'm in combat? Is that what made them move so much? You know what? I could just fight it. Let's try. Poison dragon! Oh, that sounds real good. Okay. Alright, come at me. That sounds like I need a prevent order for it. Not a protect, a prevent. So let's create the clone. And what are you going to be weak to? Let's try ice. Howl? Okay. Alright, that worked. Let's try actually healing. That seems good. You pull Jade into the front. You give the front free stuff. It wasn't ice. Let's try lightning. Alright, let's bodyguard Jade. Give it another party heal. And let's start blasting. Make it free. Drop some meteors. Make it free. Oh, that poison. Okay. Now that that's set. Now do I heal the poison, or do I just heal everyone? I think I just heal everyone. And keep blasting with what I got. Yeah, this is going pretty well. Hmm. I say this is going pretty well, but I think Jade's about to die. So maybe I should have a fungible... Okay, so you're using that there. I want you to use something cheaper. Let's try fire. And I want you to throw a Medica at Jade to make sure she doesn't die. Okay, how's that looking? The howl wore off, and how is it looking for us? Our attack order wore off. All the buffs are gone. That's fine. I can make this work. I need Jade to not die, though. It's so close to being dead. It's so close to being dead. Just drop meteors on it still. Ooh. Okay. Didn't need mega damage, just needed some damage after doing the mega damage. Didn't get the drop, though. I'm mostly in good condition, though. All things considered. That kind of makes me want to go hunting for another one. There is another one right in that corner over there. I can just ride this thing right on over. Hi. Yeah, let's do it. Actually, let's use the limit skills this time, too. I'll use that after... I'll use the charge tactic next turn. So let's... Provoke it into attacking me. Set up a prevent order to be able to keep it from doing stuff here. Yell at it. Make more. Still didn't figure out what it's weak to. Nothing! Okay, that makes sense. Nothing pinged. That makes sense. Okay. In that case, I can just hit with anything. Okay, line guard. No, not defend. I need you to heal. I need you to scream. Need you to make it free. Need you to start doing damage. I need you to make it free. Okay, you really need to make sure that Jade stays alive, so we do this again. This sure is the same order I'm doing things from before. Charge. Blast. Defend. Free. Drop meteors on it. Drop that in the back. Okay. That sure is a lot of healing. It works. It just works. It feels good. It feels real good. I loved seeing that 600 damage fly up. It'll only get higher as I make it better. Still didn't get a drop, though. Well, my total expenditure of TP is still really low, so if I see another one, I'm going after it. Like, it's not quite like Final Fantasy Tactics Calculator level of broken. But, my goodness, does this feel great. Anything here? No, just a dead end. But not for me. No, no, it is. Alright. Moles! If I take these as seriously as I take everything else... If I take these as seriously as I take everything else, then it should be fine. Maybe I won't do the wolf howl. Maybe I won't do the wolf howl, but I will do this. Dark Ether in front. Drop meteors. Dark Ether to the back. Okay. Soft skin and wool claw. I got both drops. Delightful. And yet I know I need so much more, because that thing in the shop says wanted like four of that. Alright, this platform starts here. But let's go and explore this other little nook before I go further that way. It could be a box! There's a box! Tiny dragon! Keep it safe. Keep it buffed. Keep it blasting. The front can afford to spend a little bit of TP, I think. I think the meteor ended a little bit faster. And the faster that we end it, the faster that we can try and not have mommy dragons come in. They're so close to dead. More scales. Where are we getting the box? Nectar 2! Alright, I remember eating all of mine. It's glad to have more for free. I don't think I have the item necessary to be able to make more of those yet. So that's quite a find. Ooh! Small crevice, but not from this side. Put that back down. And nothing in that corner. A dead end that will one day be a shortcut. Morbles! I need them. I need them. I need their power. Let's do it a little bit cheaper. That one's there to run out. Ooh, two misses on Fungible. That Ninja Evade rate is kicking in, even though I still don't have any of the points and things that increase it. Okay. So that lands there. And that lands like this. Okay. We're mapped. Wait, we're here. Crevice. Wow. Wow, that's sneaky. You shoved it right next to the thing. The encounter rate for this floor is very high. Which is... it can be a good thing. We're taking so much damage. I need it to be free. I need it to be free. Okay, front mortar here. Make the front free. Let's have you blast the Stegosaurus. We just do it like that. We'll get through it no problem. Ooh! Ooh, that's bad. Okay, alright, that's real bad. Ow! Okay, didn't do the thing again. Didn't have an opportunity to heal more. That's fine, that's fine. More soft skin, though. Anything here? No? Okay. The FOE radar said there was something, so there's probably an FOE on the other side of that wall. Let's get the shortcut. The more of those that we unlock, the better. They'll make everything better in the future. Okay, there's one of those. How am I looking? Not that great. Not that great, to be quite honest. Let's party heal up. That should be enough baseline TP. We can fight another. Let's go. Another poison dragon. We're doing this again. Come at me. Buff the damage. Yell at it. Take a clone. Ping it with something cheap while I wait to get online. Oh no! Okay, alright, that didn't work as planned. Okay, one of the Fungibles can revive Jade before Zera does a party heal. This is fine. This is fine. This will be okay. This will be fine. This is what the nectars are for. I didn't buy more nectars. You kidding me? Oh, I'm so silly. Okay. Now things can continue. Now I can scream. Now we can make it free. Now you can just start doing lots of damage. Okay, what is their limit? Okay, more damage. We need that. We need that right now. What is your limit? Less damage. Good, we need that right now. Yeah, give me that again. A couple more of those. There's the poison. Fortunately, just on me. That's not too bad. The wolf howl wore off. That's okay. Everything else can still happen the way that happens. Good. Tripartite horn. Okay, it's a drop. I didn't have it. New stuff is new. Okay, alright, now we have many options for serving. Oh boy. Let's try... you? That looks like it connects around. That looks like it was the correct choice to make. For unlocking more things in the future. Slap that down there. Anything here? Oh boy. A great anteater, that's... You know, I can see it now, but when I first looked at it against this background, that's not what I saw. Not in the least. I wonder what you're gonna be weak to. I wonder if it's going to be, death. I can afford to do one meteor for free, or without making it free. Yeah, let's take this seriously. Take this really seriously, okay. I know that ice kills those lynxes. Not much left on that. Go nuts. Okay. Green algae. Okay, so that's a way to get more green algaes to be able to get more, emeritas without having to gather. Weird enemy to fight for that, though. Hey, you know what? I'll take it. Not like I have much of a choice. I guess I could throw it away if I really didn't want it, but, like, I want more green algae. Okay, this all just connects up, so if you go surfing, you can get back. Okay, that's fine. I don't want to die. I really don't want to die. Okay, let's just mortar the one on the right. We're going to focus the one on the right. Okay, so with that provoke there, now I can line. Gonna work on the one on the right. I probably didn't need that heal. I'm just getting into a rhythm. It would be nice if I could make another fungible. That would definitely make this go better. But it felt a lot safer to just keep this up. Oh, it's nearly dead. How? I don't think I cast anything on it. Got more fangs. It's not what I'm wanting now, but could be neat. Let's try the other slide. Okay, that one doesn't take me nearly as far. Wrong color for the ends. That starts down here like this. That starts down here like this. All right, okay. How's this go? Oh, that's quite the ride. Looked like there was a lot more on the left that I missed, too. Yeah, there's a lot up there that I'm not getting. Let's take it back. I can always go back. What's in this corner? More of you guys. Alright, that's fine. How glad am I to see familiar faces. Alright, Great Anteater, you're weak to fire. Okay, and I don't have your other drop yet. Well, let's go for it. I want that clone. Ooh, I don't like fungibles being all that low. I gotta get them back up. Front mortar's too dangerous for me to use right now. But now that I have a second fungible, I can afford to make everything good. Nice. Still didn't get the other anteater drop. One day we'll get it. Oh, hi there. Can you cross the lava? That would be great. But what we got here? This looks like a bit of an arena. Fill it out on the map. Looks like another slide. It starts from here. That's like that. Okay. Here we go. Oh, that crosses a lot! I really shouldn't be so amazed, but I am. Scream at them. I need to keep sustaining the front line. I need to keep sustaining everyone. Only Magic Face can really afford to spend TP without being boosted by Fungible. I feel like if Zare stops healing for one turn, we're all dead. I mean, why not? Why not? Just play it safe, play it defensive, and then I can just keep on going, right? Magic Face can go a couple turns without casting spells. Being alive is great. Alright, the front line will attack. Let's drop... oh, I can't drop a meteor now. Well, blast. Hey, a long tongue. Wonder how many of those I need. Can't wait to go back and find out. Alright, I don't want to paint over... Yeah, there we go. Okay, looking at the map. Alright. So this just continues on. Let's go back and explore that other way. Not that. This. Okay. This seemed a little bit tougher to get, so maybe this is more optional. It's just a box. I should have just... hindsight. Speed book. We'd love to see it. That's not a door. That's a box. Is there a shortcut here? No. Feels like it's been a while since I got one. I feel like I haven't looped around to that end of the map. I know I need more drops from those anteaters, but... Let's slide over here. What have we got? One little nook and cranny up here. Ooh, a slide to go back, probably. But might lead to secrets. It might. Let's go. I don't have your first drop. Alright, well, I guess that means you die. There in front. Blast it with... It is weak to ice, right? Yes. I thought so, but you know. So many different enemies with so many different weaknesses, and not all of them are what you think that they are. That was a good combination. Didn't get me what I needed, though. I could fight another one. Maybe later. Ooh, a door. What's inside? Not that kind of door. Is it a campsite? Yes! Wow! I'm amazed! Okay, I could camp. I could camp. Like, that might be a good idea. It'll let me get my stuff back. You know what? I have an extra tent. I have it. I can always just buy more tents. You know what? Yeah, this would be a good way to recover my TP right now. Let's do it. Yeah, that's a fair amount of TP. Now Facet can drop meteors again? I think I'm in a good condition that I can fight that FOE. Yeah, I want to fight you in the face. With my face. Preemptive? Oh boy. Everything's going my way. What can you do? You can provoke. Alright. Okay, let's get a prevent order up so we don't get poisoned as bad. Let's scream at it. Let's make the clone. Etheric charge doesn't buff me. Oh, that feels real bad. Oh well. Just bless it, pepper it with some fire. Okay, now that that's set up. Now that that's set up, we can do this. Same as before. Nope, okay. Right, I need to use bodyguard this time because... You know what? No, I don't. No, I don't. Because she has her limit ready. Let's use that so we don't die. We can't die. We will never die. We'll die again. It'll be fine. Ha-ha! Sometimes it just works. Oh, that's a lot of damage. He's almost down. Let's use guard tactic anyway. Good. 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 It feels good. It feels real good. Alright. Where do you go? You must have been guarding something good, because you were behind an FOE. That's terrible logic. But what's here? Oh, it just took me back to this place. Does this have a shortcut? Another ride. So many things to ride on. This really is lava surfing land. Okay, that looks like it'll go all the way up here, maybe? Yeah, that looks like it'll go like that. And that starts up down here like this. Go down and up and down and up and down and up, and that's like that. Okay. Satisfied with my level of mapping, I continue on. Ooh. Oh-ho! I'm a little bit busy, but you know what? I can fight you guys. Scream. I think the scream goes off before. No, I'll dark ether the front. I'll dark ether the front. We'll just use a basic attack for now. Really conserve that TP. Okay. Now we're good. Yeah, now we're good. Now we can do a nice barrage. We can ether the back. We can drop a meteor. Yeah, how's that looking for you? You didn't like that, huh? Well, too bad. You're going to get another. Oh no. Magic Face fell asleep. Well, I guess maybe you didn't get another. Good job, you survived. For now. Oh, he's taking a nap. This is how we're gonna do it. I could refresh Magic Face to get him up so I could try it again, but that would be using a turret that I'm not blasting. Like that. And I only got one soft skin out of all those enemies. That doesn't feel great. Okay, let's mark this other shortcut. These are great shortcuts. I think. No, I have no way to get here quickly. But there's another surfing spot here. Alright, okay. I can make this work, maybe. Okay, so I'll land there and go over there. Ooh! Ooh, if I really take this around, I could probably get something really nice and hidden. That would be quite a trip, though. Then that would go slide all this way over here. Okay, yeah, we're doing this. Okay, that's there now. Yeah. It's like this. Nope, not like that. I would like more mole stuff, but I can't right now. I'm busy. My brain's invested in something else. Here we go. Okay. All right, that's good. That's good. That's real good. Okay. Where am I? Anything shortcutty here? It might just be a box. It's just a box. But it's a box I had to do a puzzle for, and it's only an Emerita 3. That's a lot of TP in an item. But that's not what I was hoping it would be. But you know what? What was I hoping for it to be, really? I need these. I need this drop. I need these drops. It might be faster if I do it like this. Oh, I gotta be careful with doing that. Like, these look like the basic enemies from the first game, but they hit really hard. Then I have to go backwards through the puzzle in order to be able to loop it back around to get like that. Okay. Okay, now we're doing this. Now we're doing it. What are we doing? I don't know. But wherever it is that we're doing, we're doing it. Ooh. I don't want to fight this. I need a lot of these drops. I don't want to fight that. That just screamed summoning a mom. Weird that that didn't have any shortcuts in it. As you weave your way through the Scorching Labyrinth, you come across a familiar figure.
Finally, what took you so long?
The young man smiles sardonically before continuing.
Past that door is a path deeper into the labyrinth, protected by the monstrous gatekeeper. I went in to have a look for myself, but that may have been reckless of me.
Blood drips from Kajura's clothes as he smiles wryly, his damaged armor hinting at the fierce battle.
A colossal machine. It did something with its arms, releasing a shatteringly powerful light. I avoided the brunt of the blow, but look at me. I'll have to entrust the rest to you.
After finishing his story, Kajura sits cross-legged, using his katana for support. If you are truly prepared, you should have no problems. Open the door and face the gatekeeper! Am I truly prepared? That sure is a question, isn't it? I'm not sure if I am. Like, I'm in a weakened state. I'd like to go back and, like, sell my stuff to be able to potentially buy new gear. Yeah, I'm not sure if I am. I want to see what these elastic long tongues do. Elastic tongues was a frog thing, right? Long tongues are these guys' thing. Yeah, these are long tongues. Very different. Very, very different. Okay, so this is where Kajura is. Put that down. Let's see. Get a door here. Like that.
You should be able to succeed where I fail. Don't worry about me. Just go.
Alright. Very dedicated to his mission. Alright, now I see how I'm able to get here, but how can I get here quickly? And there's a whole other section on the other side of the field, and I didn't map that up there. Okay, let's paint that out real quick. Yeah, there's like a whole section up there I didn't get. But I'm not sure if it would let me loop around to get the shortcut here. It might. How can I get here quickly next time? Yeah, I see how. Okay. Okay. Alright. I think I'm gonna go back. I have a thread. Good. Sell everything to the firm. Check it out. That's some stuff. That's a lot of stuff. I don't have much money. Alright, let's see. That armor is worse than the armor I'm wearing, but might be better for everyone else. Yeah, that's a little bit better for everyone else. This shield is better than my Benjamin shield. These gauntlets are a little bit better than the pauldrons I spent so much money on. No, I know, not defensively. But offensively, these are great. These might be a good choice for Jade instead of the power ring. It would be less attack, but she's getting to a point where she needs to stop dying. So I think these gauntlets are going to be a fit for her. I'm also thinking about, let's see here. Do I not have them? Yeah, I do have them. Yeah, these are a little bit expensive, but these might keep me alive in this next fight. I'll see if I need them. You know what? Yeah. I'll see if I need them. Let's stay until morning. And save the game. Next time on Etrian Odyssey, maybe I'll fight the boss. Later, explorers!